like they were a little posse of two just hanging out, perusing the estates.
The little posse he's talking about is actually a pony and a dog wandering around together in a Golden Gate Estates neighborhood. A neighbor caught that video of the pair walking up to his house in his security footage.
NBC2's Christy Soto explores how the two found each other.
One family out here on 40th Street Northeast had unexpected visitors Monday night, peeping through their door. Let me tell you, this is no dog and pony show out here in Golden Gate Estates.
Imagine checking your security cameras and finding this. A white pony and a dog horsing around in your backyard. That's what happened to Dylan Hill.
All I could think was, if I would have opened the sliding glass door to come back, I would have seen a horse.
The dog and pony hung out in Dylan's yard for about 30 minutes. No one reining them in.
It's like the dog is just like, come on, man, I'm going to show you around.
The pony following his lead.
It seemed like they were a little posse of two just hanging out, perusing the estates.
Turns out the dog is a neighbor.
Turns out the neighbor behind us has a yellow lab pit mix that my dog is friendly with.
It must be that he smells my dog.
Yeah.
And so he comes up to the sliders, and he's actually just like looking through the sliders like, eh, anybody home?
The dog may be hoping Dylan's dog, Dash, would pony up and explore with them.
Yeah, they needed an extra member of the team.
This morning, we believe the dog made it back home, but the pony remains a mystery.
It is like the prettiest white horse.
Yeah.
This is like, where did you come from?
Now Dylan is wondering if this dog and pony show will come back to visit.
The Collier County Sheriff's Office say no white ponies have been reported missing in this area. In Golden Gate Estates, Christy Soto, NBC2.